Now, it's interesting that I'm not sure it's necessary for our purpose, but we just quoted, the Shalosh says, if God stops creating, everything would stop existing. Now, look, the Alter Rebbe adds one other point, which is fascinating. The Alter Rebbe says, if God stopped creating the world, it would return to nothingness. Look at the last sentence of text 12. If the letters of the ten utterances by which the world was created during the 6 days of creation were to depart from it, but for an instant, God forbid, it would literally revert to naught and absolute nothingness, which the Shalosh already said. The Alter Rebbe adds, exactly as before the 6 days of creation. Mamish. So first of all, the Rebbe says, God forbid. Notice? If God would stop creating the world, God forbid. Would it be so terrible if he stopped creating the world? I mean, really, we need this. The Rebbe says, no, God forbid. The world is important. But what does it mean that everything would revert to nothingness exactly as it was before creation? Well, yeah, that's nothingness, right? What is this adding? Adding is something very, very significant. If everything stopped, the world disappears, nothing exists anymore, is that like before creation? Because now the world doesn't exist anymore. Before creation, it never existed. So once something is, no matter what you do to it, it'll never be the same again because it will have existed. So it won't have a future and it won't have a present, but it'll have a past. It existed in the past. But you see, since time is part of creation, if God stops creating, there would be no time either. So the past would stop existing. So the world would not exist exactly as it
was. Why are you making
before it was created? It wouldn't
wolf
be
sounds? Why are you making wolf sounds? Cats, your cats. Kassid olete, miks te hundi moodi ulute? I understand, like you have something weird happening with you. Like you're seeing a ghost or something. Did you see a ghost? What happened with you? Hey! Why are you super scared? Yeah, go and try to get it. What happened to you, Kitty? Sa tegid talle natukene maagiat, sa niimoodi ära jämatasid. mis sa tema ära ehmatasid. Eili Strange on ju, ei tea mis tal lohkus. Ei tea mis tal hakkas. Mis sa talle küll tegid? Sa võtsid proovid teda üles äratada, aga kuule, Kitty, mis suga juhtus? Lähme tuppa. Tuke. Nii, where is my pencil to write down my ideas?
So, it's not a matter of past or present, it's a matter of value. There's something valuable about this that will continue forever. It will also become timeless. So the timelessness is not a bad thing, it's a good thing. And it doesn't mean we'll stop existing. Okay, so
väga põnev.
Let's take a look at text 13 and we'll learn a little Aramaic. You ready for this? If you needed a second language, here's your second language. Chag Bei Shimshin. One afternoon. Yes, make sense? Chag is like Echad. Bei Shimshin is like Bein Hashmosh. One evening. And what is the word Shimshin come from?